So we can see one JEE mains level problem. A capacitor of capacitance 3 plus or minus 0.1 mu farad charged to a voltage V of voltage 18.0 plus or minus 0.4 volt. Then they ask in the charge. So we know C error is given, so plus or minus delta C, that is given to be as 3 plus or minus 0.1 micro farad and the volt V plus or minus delta V, which is given to be as 18 plus or minus 0.4 volt. On relation, this relation you study in electrostatics. So relation that connects C, V and Q, that is Q which is equal to C, V. So first we can find the correct these two terms value. So Q which is equal to, what is C? 3 into, what is V? 18. So what will be the answer? Q which is equal to 54. What is the unit of capacitance? Mu coulomb. What is the value of mu? Mu is equal to 10 to the power minus 6 meter or anything. So next we can find the error. This error value. You can see the error in C. What is error in C? Delta C by C. What is delta C? Delta C is given to be as 0.1. 0.1 divided by what is C? C is given to be as 3. So if you simplify that, in they ask in the percentage error into 100. So if you simplify that, you will get approximately 3.3%. I don't know, I calculated it as like so. And next one is volt. Volt is same delta V by V, which is equal to, what is delta V here? Delta V is 0.4. And what is V here? 18 into 100. Here also 100 will be there. And the final answer that I have calculated is 2.2%. So this is error, okay. So this is error in C and E. So what is error? If Z is equal to AB, then how will you write delta Z by Z, which is equal to delta A by A plus delta B by B? So only we are writing like so. So this is in the form of Z is equal to A into B. So delta Q by Q, which is equal to delta C by C plus delta V by V. What is delta C by C? 3.3% plus this is 2.2%. So finally answer is 5.5%. So the error charge Q is equal to what we have found the true value, 54 plus or minus 5.5% micro coulomb. This is see very easy and all the concepts are clear with this problem from this error analysis. So next problem, see this problem. The velocity of a body is given by an equation, V is equal to V by T plus C, T plus V. So D are constants. So the dimension of the constant is 1. So what will be your answer, sir? See, we equate this separately. So V by T is equal to V. What is V? Velocity. V by T is equal to L T power minus 1. So D is equal to L T power minus 1. This is time. So T get cancelled. So dimension of B will be L. So dimension of B is a length, and what will the dimension of C? So equate that term, which is given here separately, CT square. So CT square is equal to velocity, CT square is equal to LT power minus 1, C is equal to LT power minus 1 by T square, and LT power minus 1 into T power minus 2, so LT power minus 3. So like so, find the value of D by equating DT cube is equal to velocity. DT cube is equal to velocity, and find the dimension of B and comment your answer.